Webb has been hobbled by a left ankle injury. He starts at tailback as they motion Nathan Marcus to tight end. Webb 150 yards from the Vandy all-time rushing record. Straight ahead, and Webb able to pick up one before he is bottled up by Gant. Coach, second and nine for Vandy. Twins to the right. They swing it out to Caleb Scott. He's got a blocker in front. Now he's got the sideline. Caleb Scott tripped up. Interception on the very first play of the game, the very first play of his career. Back to the ground game, and Webb running right behind his left against Missouri. This is third and seven. They show safety blitz. They'll pull off. Shermer lets this one go deep down the right side looking for Scott. So first and five, Shermer sets up, wants to go deep, uncorks one. He has a man wide open, hauled in by Trent Sherfield inside the 10. Sherfield spun down at the 4-yard line. 66-yard
play and stop Sherfield from getting in the end zone.
Webb in at tailback. They'll give it to him, and he dances left side, cuts back in, and he's into the end zone. Carries for 16 yards tonight. His sixth carry of the night. He always finds a way. Donnie looked like he
in the 4-7 players, not Darius Sims.
Movement, no flag. Shermer looking in zone, fires, caught. Trent Sherfield with the grab. Play action, Shermer, and a leaping grab made for a first down by Jim.
His name.
Webb following a blocker. Able to pick up 4 yards. Ninth play of the drive. Marcus leading the way for Webb. Cuts it back to the five. He's in! Second touchdown of the night for Ralph Webb. Reps between the two. On first and 10, Ralph Webb. He's got two touchdowns tonight. Breaks free at the 20. Gets spun around at the 15.
Goes the tempo.
Play action. Shermer flushed
outside, and Sims goes right between the tackles.
Webb straight ahead, needed two for the first down, got one. Webb. Ralph Webb inside the 20.
That all of a sudden you've got to respect it.
Here's Webb, and he gets lit up by Magnier. The drive. They give it to the fullback, and McElwain is stopped. Webb following his blockers, Reagan, and he's in for another touchdown, his third of the night. These porous defense have been decimated by the run the last 2 weeks. Here's Webb! Ralph Webb is free, and he's past midfield. 32-yard run before Deontay. Webb has never scored 4 touchdowns in a single game. Thought maybe we'd have it.
He should give it right back to the big grunts up front.
He's 30 yards away from the school record. 19 carries, 120 yards, and 3 touchdowns. Play action to him. They fake the pitch. Shermer trying to buy some time. And it is caught. No.